good night, you know, huh? I know that's a good night. Because Christian Rose finally stepped up and became a man. And he accepted my challenge to him for birthday pass. Because I've been saying all along, I want that fight. I want that final fight with Christian Rose. Because he is the best. I've said it before. To be the best, you have to beat the best. And finally I got him. Finally to say.
Yeah. Yeah, you got me. I'll do it. I'll give you your fight. I'll give you the fight with your wife. I want you to do me a favor, Judd. And after all this, I feel like you owe it to me. When birthday bash is over, when that match is done, I want you to go home. And I want you to sit your wife down, sit your boys down. And I want you to tell them the truth. And the truth is, you didn't start the season by calling your shot and saying that you're going out your way. I want you to tell them you didn't. You look your children, your wife in the eye, and you tell them Christian Rose retired you.
It's fine. I don't want you to do me a favor. I beat you. I want you to go home. I want you to look at all your brothers, your sister, your girlfriend. And I want you to tell them, Funky Monkey, you're not as good as Judd the Janitor. Yeah, me. See you, Mark.